The 0-2. Left side, Swanson to first. Browns, hello champions!
You guys are going to be world champions for the rest of your life.
Players Union.
Well, good morning, baseball.
So nice of you to believe that. I wish I shared the same optimism.
I don't like this shit any more than you do, and we all know it.
What do you mean? We love keeping a boot on your face. I take it you want to talk business.
Didn't you start this call?
How about this? We'll talk over lunch.
Fine with us. Can we order pizza?
I'm afraid that's going to be a no. We prefer to have Chinese.
That's too bad. We're in the hankering for some pizza.
Okay. We'll settle for Thai food.
Fuck you.
You wish, but I'm married.
Fucking asshole.
Oh, players.
Did you get our latest proposal?
You mean that pie-in-the-sky optimistic pop piece you sent a few days ago?
Yes, that one.
It's terrible.
Well, what don't you like about it?
Yes.
Can you be more specific?
Have you not heard my tone? It's all ridiculous nonsense. None of this is in any way viable for the future of the game.
Adding a financial pool to help pay pre-arbitration players isn't ideal.
Sharing wealth isn't a part of our identity. He who openeth the checkbook spoils the child.
That doesn't make any sense.
Your desires for a cap floor don't make any sense either. It'll crush a good number of teams.
You mean the cheap-ass ones?
We're just trying to protect them. Now, are you going to play along with us, or do you want to play grab-ass for the next 5 minutes?
Eat shit.
So lockout it is, then. We'll let you guys stew on what you've done for a bit. Maybe take down all of your stuff on our webpages. That'll show you.
This hurts us how?
We'll be starting spring training on time, so don't worry, you'll get paid. We'll send a proposal in a few days.
What?
You have a collect call from...
Little St. James.
Do you accept the charges?
Yes. Hello?
Players Union, how are you, old chum?
What the hell are you calling? It's 1 a.m.
I just have to tell you all about this place I'm at. Exclusive world-class resort, every desire fulfilled, all the foreign delicacies you can eat. Once this all clears up, we shall take you here and make you pay the bill.
You called me to talk about a resort?
No, of course not. I just wanted to check in with my... Shoot, I lost track of what I was going to say.
You're still waiting on that proposal, you know.
Yes, I'd love to help you on that, but things get in the way.
Whatever happened to the sense of urgency?
Yes. Oh, right there.
What are you doing?
Look, I'd love to talk, but I'm in the middle of something important. Talk to you soon, baby. Ciao.
What the fuck? About time, you fucking call.
We had to take care of some legal things. Forgive us for the lack of communication.
Seems to be a trend.
We'll make it up to you. We have a proposal ready to send over.
You mean it's not an application to Walgreens this time?
Not at all. Here, take a look for yourself.
No, this isn't gonna work.
Why not?
One, this is scribbled on a cocktail napkin. Two, none of this is what we were asking for.
Come on, we got rid of the request to get rid of Super 2 arbitration.
We stopped bitching about H-base free agency. What's your point?
You're not compromising enough.
You aren't either. These minimum salary raises don't even cover inflation.
Easy for you to say when you aren't showing any sort of urgency to get this settled.
You would have made a proposal in 6 weeks.
We wanted to let you consider your course of action for a bit. Perhaps we started on the wrong foot. How about we go over some basic stuff and start from there?
Fine. About time we get something done.
No need to get snippy with me.
Just get started.
Very well. What's the first topic here? Universal DH. Do you approve?
I'm okay with it.
See? That's not so hard to agree, is it? Now you propose something.
Jesus Christ. How about a draft lottery?
That's reasonable. We'll hammer out the details later. What about this one? How do you feel about downsizing the bloated minor leagues a bit more?
It's not minor. You're talking about hundreds of jobs lost. Didn't you say you were trying to improve conditions for minor leaguers?
We never said how many.
Fuck that.
That's it, we need a mediator. There's no way we're going to get anything done with your stubbornness. Someone has to push things forward.
But bringing in a mediator didn't work in 1994.
It gives us the feeling that we're trying not to try.
No. We don't approve.
Boys, you're not negotiating in good faith.
And you are?
It's almost as if you want this game to die.
You know we can still play games while we negotiate a CBA.
What the hell's the fun in that? We prefer something a little more Machiavellian in our negotiating.
Let me guess, you'll delay spring training.
Bingo. We can hold out for a bit.
Didn't you say baseball couldn't afford to lose games?
So nice of you to worry about us, but we'll be okay.
I won't. Nobody gives a shit about you, Mets. Get back in your cage!
Well, are we gonna negotiate or what?
Next week. We need to make some plans.
What? Baseball?
Are you ready for some negotiating?
I guess so, Hank.
Why, thank you. I've been practicing. I just want to say one thing before we do. If we don't reach an agreement before the end of the month, we will be canceling games. Is that clear?
Ooh, a threat. I'm so scared.
You should be. Here's our offer.
This is the back of a kid's menu from Denny's.
It's all you deserve. Decide quickly or else we'll take that away too.
Are you out of your goddamn mind?
I told you we can't negotiate with these untamed beasts. We need a mediator. We will not move forward until we do.
Once again, that answer's no.
Why don't you just play along and bend over backwards for us? Who needs to let the rookies be paid? You aren't a rookie anymore! Come and join us and we'll give you $10 off a Cuban cigar.
We've been very clear on what we want. We want rookie salaries to increase at a level past inflation. We want a salary floor to prevent blatant tanking measures. We want the luxury tax levels to go back to what they were in the last CBA. Are we not pounding this into your skulls hard enough or what?
And we've been telling you those are instant deal breakers. Do you remember how much money we lost in 2020? The competitive balance of the game will be jeopardized and people will turn out in droves!
People are already turning out in droves, you short-sighted fox!
That's ableist!
Can you bring anything to the table besides backhanded insults?
Actually, we were wondering if you could. We're out of ideas.
Are you kidding me?
We would if you spent more time trying to negotiate terms!
You haven't even tried to negotiate!
That's because you have to make the first move!
Alright, we'll play your little game. We'll send our next proposal and lower a good chunk of our demands. You can't say we're not negotiating in good faith. Here it is.
I see. Yes.
Well? What the hell do you think of it?
Oh, you're talking to me? Sorry, I was trying to figure out today's wordle. This proposal is terrible. Get rid of it.
So are you going to budge from your offer?
Very well, we'll change our proposal. We'll up the luxury tax threshold by $1 million.
Oh, the fuck is that negotiating in good faith?
Easy for you to say when you have nothing to lose except a few dollars. I call it productive.
But you said baseball would be devastated if the season was shortened.
Our change purses would be devastated. We have to think long range here.
Thinking long range by not budging on your demands?
14 team postseasons can easily fix that shortage.
It's a terrible idea and we're not accepting it. I'll be like bleeding to death.
We can survive. We've been more than cordial with your bullshit, players. We're fine with shedding a month or two of games to send a message. We will break you.
What are you gonna do? Force us to negotiate?
That's a fantastic idea. How do you feel about buying a timeshare in baseball land? And that's how we get you to take the field of play.
Can we go home now?
Home? Bitch, you are home. Don't you want to play games? Look at all the progress we've made!
You're throwing words in our mouth.
The fans are so happy. We will extend our deadline just for you to make sure you get in on this fantastic offer.
Can I just make my phone call?
Yeah. Now, are you going to accept our offer or not?
We've told you repeatedly you're way off the mark with your proposal.
But why the sudden change in tone? We told the media that things were cordial and loving.
They were never loving.
Your mother's a whore and she never loved you.
Takes one to know one, bald freak.
What preposterous behavior! That's how you want to play, is it? Here, a best and final offer. Take it or leave it.
A $25 gift card to Best Buy?
It's easily more than we've bargained for. And the answer is...
Fuck no, this is a slap in the face. We're done with the charade.
How dare you leave the bargaining table! Now we will have to cancel games! History will look at this beautiful game as a relic, and it's all because of...